The Simulation Output Tools widget adds model outputs to the Map Studio layer list, so model outputs can be viewed geospatially. Any model output you've created in IFTDIS is available to be added with this widget by clicking the checkbox next to the output name. If needed, you may filter by map extent, model output type, or by output file name.